guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. If this is the first video you're watching on my channel, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. And if you're new here, then please take a moment to hit the subscribe button down below and join the Sarah squad. And also click on the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. For today, we are discussing, as you can already tell from the title, the right way, the correct way to treat your acne. Now, if you're new to my channel, you probably don't know by seeing my skin right now that I have suffered from my fair share of acne issues. Back in the day, I'm 21 today, but all my years, right from 18 to about 20, I would say, I was suffering through a serious, severe bout of cystic acne. I had a complete flare-up on my face. It was all hormonal related. But today, touch wood, I do not get that kind of issue. Because of all the things I've tried, tested, experimented, and shared with y'all in series of videos over my channel, which is all in a playlist called Skin Talk with Sarah. So if you want to know all about my acne journey and you're dealing with a similar issue, and you should check that playlist out. But today we are specifically discussing about this one method of treating acne that I just came across some 4 to 5 months back. So this company actually reached out to me, and today's video is actually sponsored by the company Spot Patch. But you know me, I don't take any sponsorship or collaboration till I get a fair chance to test a product to know if it actually genuinely works and works for me, and only then I will be sharing my review with y'all. So everything that I will be speaking in today's video is about the product, but it's also my personal experience and my honest opinion and review about this product. So if you're interested to know all about it, then please keep on watching. चेहरे से देख सकते हैं मैंने कुछ भी मेकअप नहीं लगाया है अपने चेहरे पे, सिर्फ लिपस्टिक और मस्कारा लगा के बैठी हूँ मैं ये वीडियो के लिए. तो माय फेस इज कंप्लीटली बेयर. द ओनली थिंग आई हैव ऑन माय स्किन राइट नाउ इज दिस स्पॉट पैच राइट हियर. So that's what we are going to talk about. This product is by a company called Spot Patch. It's a Korean company that makes skincare products dedicated for acne-prone skin. And they are a vegan, cruelty-free and all-natural brand with very affordable products. So the product I'm going to talk about today from this brand is the Spot Patch, the acne patch, which in simple words is spot treatment for your acne or your pimple, whatever you want to call it. So basically, whenever we get like these breakouts, when we get those one or two or many pimples on our face and we get those pus filled boils, we always try to treat it externally and topically, and we don't really find the right product for doing that. There are a lot of harsh chemicals, a lot of creams and a lot of remedies outside for acne, but what I like about this product is that it is a very targeted approach towards just your pimples without affecting any other part of your skin. So when it's taking care of your pimple, it's only taking care of your pimple, and you don't really have to bother with the rest of your skin, which is doing much better. So basically, this pimple patch is made out of a material called hydrocolloid. Now hydrocolloid is a material which they use in medical dressings. This product in general is a FDA approved medical grade product. So basically how this spot patch works is that when you have a zit or a pimple, you're just supposed to carefully take this spot patch and apply it on your pimple, and you have to keep it for about 8 to 10 hours. Now what the hydrocolloid in this will do is it will act as a suction therapy and suck out all that gunk, all jo gandagi hai aapke pimple mein, jo pus filled hai, sub it sucks it out into that layer. So 8 to 10 hours later when you remove that, you will genuinely see all of that pus on the patch itself. Now in the span of 4 months, I did not end up getting a pus filled pimple. I mostly get those white heads and the zits, which are very troublesome, but this actually did help me with that as well. It took longer with a white hair and zit. I had to apply this for 2 days for it to help me with a zit or a white hair, but when it comes to the pus filled pimple, it really helped my neighbor in literally a day. So as soon as I saw that breakout on her face, I was like, you have to try this product, I have this with me. I made her sleep with the spot patch, so 10 hours later all of that gunk was out, and she was surprised to see that the acne had subdued so much. Like, it really helps with your inflammation because it takes away all of that excess fluid in your pimples. It calms down the inflammation, the redness around the pimple area, and it really like reduces it in size. So when your angry pimple is very out there and angry and staring at everyone, once you put this spot patch, it's going to calm it down, and then 8 to 10 hours later it's going to reduce in size as well. One more major plus that I personally loved about this is that once you apply this, you can just put it and forget about it. You can't see this, you can't even notice this. Okay, I have applied makeup, full face foundation, over this and shot Instagram videos and nobody could really tell that I had this spot patch underneath, which is best because if I put foundation on my bare acne, it's just going to worsen my pimples over time. And also another thing is that because you have this going on over here, you don't feel the need to constantly play around with your pimple, which is something I used to do so much. I used to constantly be like, you know, nibbling with my nails at the pimple, and in all of that, always the pimple breaks and then it leaves such a horrible scar. So that is something I don't have to worry about anymore because it's not going to scar anymore because it's healing properly. This also works in a way that it is basically mimicking the scab formation. Jo khapli ho jati hai na skin pe, matlab pimple todo to usme se khoon nikalne lagta hai, fir wo khapli ho jati hai, fir wapas us khapli ke sath hum khelte hai, fir aur khapli ho jati hai. Basically I call it khapli, I don't know what you call it, scab formation. So because of this, it's just going to mimic the scab formation. It will trick your skin into thinking ki scab already ban gaya. It will skip that whole step from the wound healing process and jump one step in the healing process. So basically all in all, it's just accelerating your pimple healing process. I will tell you with my personal experience that when it comes to a pus filled pimple, it takes about 8 to 10 hours for it to like soak up all the pus, and then you need to apply it once again if you want the inflammation to calm down. Depends on the size of the pimple. If your issue is a white hair, then once your white hair is nicely sprouted on the surface of your skin, you need to apply it at least 2 times, 2 days for it to really shrink the white hair in size, because white heads are more stubborn in nature. And I've personally not tested them on the cystic acne because alhamdulillah I don't have them anymore, but they do have a specific product for all different types of acne, so I'm going to dive into the different products that they have here. So the first product I have right here is the spot patch slim variant. Now this particular spot patch is the one I'm wearing here and it's my personal favorite. It comes in something like this, so you get about 18 patches for ₹299 and they're all the same size. My favorite thing about this is that it has tapered ends, so it's like very very slim in nature and it blends very well into your skin. It does not have any color to it, it's very transparent, so you can't see it on your bare skin as well. Even when you're like going about with your day and you don't want to apply makeup on top of this, you can very well wear this and go about in your daytime. But at the same time, it has Centella Asiatica oil and that is concentrated in the center, so that does a fab job of absorbing all that gunk and excessive fluid into the pimple patch in general. So even if you're wearing this during the daytime, is going to protect you from the rays of the sun and not let that acne come in direct contact with the dust, the pollution that we have going around, which basically just interacts with your acne and multiplies it further. So with the slim variant being my personal favorite, the other one which I have been using and liking is the original variant. Now what I like about this one is that you get 3 different sizes in this, so you don't always get the same size of a pimple or a zit, so you can use the bigger sizes for your bigger breakouts. So unlike the slim variant where you only get one size of pimple patch, you get like 3 different sizes in this particular variant. But the thing is that the slim variant is very good to use during the daytime because it's so invisible and so thin in nature, whereas this will be a little more visible, a little more opaqueish on your skin. It does not have any skin tone or any skin color, it's transparent in nature, but it's also thicker in nature, so because it's thick, it has a greater absorption rate, so it's very good to use during the nighttime. This is what I have already used, like 2 of this, because I've used it during the nighttime and it's very good for those whiteheads which you get, which are very stubborn and they take a lot of time to heal. And the final one that we have here is the spot patch free cut. Now this basically comes with this entire sheet of hydrocolloid which you can cut and customize according to your nature of your pimple. If you have a cluster of pimple and you don't really want to take one spot patch and apply to each of these pimples, you can just use this and cut it in any way or shape you want and apply it on that pimple area and go off to sleep. This is exactly of the same nature as the original one because it's slightly thicker, has a greater absorption rate. I'm going to be leaving all the ingredients on the screen right here. You can also play around with this, cut it like maybe in a heart shape, maybe in a star shape, use it as a tattoo on your pimple and then play around with makeup around it if you want to wear this and go out in the day. If you're wondering how big this sheet is, just to give you a general idea, if you want to cut one of these original patches from this, you can cut about 100 pieces of spot patch from just this one sheet. So keeping all of this in mind, how you're supposed to use these spot patches in a very efficient way is that you clean your face, cleanse it really well, and then on that particular zit that you have, without applying any moisturizer, nothing at all on your skin, you can maybe apply toner, but don't apply any moisturizer or creamy substance because it will not allow the spot patch to stick very well. Once you have a very clean surface, you can take this spot patch, and the original and the slim variant do come with an easy peel technology, so you just have to tear the top portion and take it on your nail very carefully and then apply and press it on your zit and just forget about it. That's all you have to do, very very simple to apply, no rocket science there. What I finally want to end with is that I know that there's a lot of remedies for acne out in the market. Everything from creams to topical treatments to oral medication, and I have personally tried everything. And what I feel is that along with oral medication, you do need to take care of your skin externally as well. And oral medication, having taken them for 3 years straight, I can tell you that it's not a long shot solution. The minute you stop your oral medication, your acne will come out and just flare up all over again. It's happened to me way more times than I can count on my finger. So you need to make an adjustment with your diet and with taking care of your skin topically in a way that seems fit to you. And I think this is a perfect way to take care of your acne, to heal them from the root cause, so that you don't have to deal with messy scars later. And it also is a very non-messy, feasible and also very affordable option. And this is all that I had to share about today's video. If you have any questions for me about this product or just acne in general, then leave them in the comments and I will answer them for you. If you did actually like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and also share this video with your other friends and family. For today's video, this Sara Squad shout out goes to Neelu S. Thank you so much, Neelu, for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara Squad shout out, then all you have to do is click on the subscribe button down below, the bell icon right next to it, and leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, and you'll get a chance to be a part of next video Sara Squad shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Take care guys, bye, love you all. Mwah. We'll be right back.